Because, like, the whole thing is like, I got a message from Susan the other day. Susan Wojcicki from YouTube. And she was like, listen, you're the best to ever do it. You're the top of your game. You're the best to ever do it. We're going to need you to abandon your well-received and high-paying career on Twitch for the new frontier of YouTube gaming. She wants me. Yeah, fucking Susan hit me up. She's kind of a baddie in real life. I'm not even going to lie. So she hits me up. She's like, you need to hop on our platform and we're going to put you to new heights. So I couldn't say no. I don't know if we'll ever see her again, but, you know. Oh my God. Oh my God, Susan. It's so good to see you. How have you... So, you know, I was just so proud to have Susan Wojcicki from YouTube reach out to me and offer me this great opportunity. So I'm eternally thankful. And if she should... Susan! Oh my God, it's so good to see you. What are you doing here in the Dinkbot LLC studio?
I just thought I'd drop by. I just thought I'd drop by to tell you that all of us at the YouTube studio are so proud of you for making the big transition. And you're such a big boy. You're so grown up and so intelligent. You're the best to ever do it, basically. You're the best to ever do it. You're number one.
I'm number one in the stats?
Especially in the stats, but subjectively... You might be the best streamer to ever play the game. You might be the best one.
I don't know why she is really bright, though. That is true. She's kind of just like, she's kind of just looking at me. Either way, Susan, is there anything else I could, we could talk about before you go?
I need some money for bus fare, and I have to get a wax on my pussy and my butthole.
I don't have any money yet because you haven't paid me my YouTube paycheck, so.
Oh, you're a fucking bum. You're a fucking bum. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm going Super Saiyan. Fuck you. Oh my God. Help me. I'm going to Super Saiyan. Oh, it hurts. It hurts. Oh, bye. Oh. She burst into smoke. She's still talking.
Oh my God. She burst into smoke. The sun came up and like a vampire. She just melted. So sad. Truly sad to see that. Turns out she was a vampire. Let's play her out. Did you know she was a vampire? When I'm best outside, little bitch, you better be ready. Susan Wojcicki. Susan Wojcicking me off. So, this video... This is very meta. This goes in the video. This video we're making... As a piece of content, what is the what are we title and thumbnail of this VOD where I have no plan for content whatsoever? Do we just title it like fucking, you know, maybe we just steal his thumbnail. I got lost at sea. I got lost at sea. Dot, dot, dot. I don't have any. I mean, we're just going to have to bullshit it entirely like the Lizzo thing. And the Lizzo thing was funny. I don't think anything funny is going to happen in this video. New news from the Don't Worry Drama of Drawing Front. They're all in trouble for getting into... there's money involved. $45 trillion was stolen from the Swiss bank account that was used to fund this. And this woman was seen leaving the scene of the crime and twittered. What is this? Instagram. I just made this fan cam about... Harry Styles being a chaotic bimbo. See, there's quite silly things happening. behind the scenes of this movie. Everybody's...
Hello, I'm just... I came here today to...
I don't know. I don't know how to make a bit out of this. I didn't have any fucking ideas to start this stream. How the fuck do you make a bit? I don't have it. I have nothing. I got nothing. I got on the stream. I have nothing.
Don't be fanning me, brother. You got your rapist homo thug blackballed over there.
What the hell are you talking about? I am not a goddamn blackball. It never happened.
Dude, you can remix this. Hold on. I only have Premiere. We're gonna have to do it in Premiere. I don't know. I don't have like FL Studios. We're gonna have to like create synths in Premiere. Free trap beat. Mud. This one's called Mud Flow Freestyle. Never lacking. You know what's a better idea? Dubstep free. Is this where the beat drops? With your rapist, homo, thug, black balls or whatever. What the hell are you talking about? Right, like that. Like that's where the beat drops. It's the C-bat. Yeah, do you think there's any remixing I can do with this one? We're putting it on. Don't be filming me, brother. You got your rapist, homo, thug, black balls or whatever. All right, we need to figure out where for lack of a better term, the beat drops, right? Okay, here. Right there, bro. You hear that? Oh.
You got your rapist, homo, thug, black balls over there.
What the hell are you talking about?
Alright, this is pretty good. Make some vocal chops. I'm thinking, yeah, we're gonna have to really remix this, bro. Put a volume envelope on what the hell are you talking about. I gotta tell you, I don't know what a volume envelope is. We're gonna have to Google that. Premiere. Can you do that in Premiere? I'm not a producer, guys. Reverb, I'm agreeing. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff we needed to do here. Reverb studio. We need to clean this audio up in general. We don't need to put an EQ on it.
You got your rapist homo thug blackball over there.
What the hell are you talking about?
That's not a bad idea, chatter. Take this. Take the actual song part. Slow it down.
What are you talking about?
Audio jungle. Not a bad idea. Not a bad idea. Make the song go quiet on what the hell are you talking about? All right. Ball. Oh, dude, that sample right there. What if I just like put like 15 of them in a row? All right.
You got your rapist homo thug black ball. You got your rapist homo thug black ball.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is the worst. This is the worst idea I've ever had. This is a stupid idea. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta work on the balls. Official Fire says he has a producer tag for me. Pretty good. Walking on the bridge, I threw my sins over the deep end. I think like the balls sample, I didn't get the like good note of it. Maybe we even pick a different word. instead of balls.
You got your rapist, homo thug, black.
I don't know, dude. I don't know. Thug, 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 black balls, balls, balls. Hold up. This is not a bad idea. What if we make a night? Instead of slowing it down, what if we speed it up? Dude, I could drop some bars over this. Yo, no way. Oh shit, dude. That sounds good.
What the hell are you talking about?
Very cool. This is very cool. Balalalk says we gotta do something like adding a piece of audio to disguise the transition here. How about money?
Money! Money! Money!
Like that.
What are you talking about? Money!
We're gonna do 4. I didn't realize that.
Money!
Okay.
Money!
Come on.
The police now! Call 911 now!
That'd be pretty good.
I feel like a veteran.
Oh, no, dude! No! Like that? We could sample that yell if we want to make it like Dinkbot specific. No!
Money!
That's pretty funny. Double EQ, fuck it.
Call 911 now!
Don't be family, bro.
Call 911 now!
Don't be family, bro.
Audio jump.
Lil Baby vocals.
Get your arms and line your hair down when you want.
Grab that, move it here. Right.
Money!
Shot my rollers through the hood, that shit.
I'm gonna speed this up pretty significantly. Like a G6. That's a good idea. I feel like it's a little derivative though. What?
Popping bottles in the ice.
Okay. That will go pretty hard. But I just feel like, you know, it's kind of stolen from Autistic Boys Money Clan. But it's fine. All of art is just stealing. Stealing is the highest form of flattery. Wow. Did you hear that? Did you fucking hear that? Now it sounds like shit all of a sudden, but for a minute there, holy shit, man. Goofy cartoon sounds. What if I just take like... and just like throw this here. Right? You know what I'm saying? No, I didn't know this existed, Fire. Holy shit, Fire just saved this whole track. Fire just gave me a gift from God. Can you believe that shit? Can you believe it? It exists.
Yeah, walking on the bridge, I threw my sins over the deep end. Sipping till my stomach hurt this month, I done lost 3 friends. Early morning.
That's amazing. This is going right in. This is going right in. Dude, this is... I'm really starting to hate this fucking song. It's so... like, there's so many noises happening. Honestly, I'm gonna fucking turn it down. I don't like this song. It really does piss me off, this song. I know it's like a joke, but like, this song fucking pisses me off. This has got to be the worst fucking song ever made. I'm not even talking about what I'm making. What I'm making is better than the original fucking song. I cannot stand this shit. This is not listenable. We have to stop this project out before it goes any further. I know, like somebody said, I think things have gone too far. We have pushed the limit of what can be done with music. We're not making it out the hood. I'm not making my way out the mud with this one, bro. This shit is not good. I'm never making it out the hood. What is an amen break? I don't know what that is. Add a foghorn. That's the best idea I've heard all day. The new Guile theme is pretty good. What's this? Dude, we can sample this and not use the any of the, like, literally just use that like 1 second sample or whatever. Hold up. We're about to go Daft Punk mode. I'm not even fucking playing. Like that. Holy shit, dude, we're in. It's that we did it. 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 That's it. Dude, I think this is honestly tight, but like, I just need to like, do like that maybe. But the music is not the move. I will kill you. You got your rapist homo thug blackball over there. What the hell are you talking about? and then the video, and then it ends. I got, that's all I got. I think we'll give this a final listen. I think that's it though. Let's put some visuals on it. What's his, Grumovich actually sent me the album cover. He said this can be the album cover. And I'm kind of fucking with it. I'm kind of fucking with it, dude. Maybe put some, you know, some text on it later. We're done. I think we're done. This is the last listen.
Don't be fan of me, bro.
There you go. Woo! That was the like Kanye listening party for the fucking the first Dinkbot beat. I'm fucking, I'm running. This is going out the door, dude. Don't be filming me, brother. Dude, that's what we gotta call it. Don't be filming me, brother. You got them rapist homo thug black balls or whatever.
What the hell are you talking about?
Dude, that guy is so awesome. Oh, man. What do we do now? How long has it been? I feel like I'm streaming for fucking ever. All right, yeah. So, listen. remember I got hired by Susan? Remember, like, way earlier in the stream, you know, I was like, oh, I got hired by Susan Wojcicki. You know, she offered me this job, but one of the caveats is I had to watch every video on the platform. I have to watch every video on YouTube. I'm kind of like, maybe we could just, like, skip it. Like, maybe I just close this and move on. I don't think, I think Susan Wojcicki went Super Saiyan, so I don't think she's around anymore, but, like, I think I'm going to skip it.
You have to watch the videos, Dinkbot.
I don't want to watch every video on YouTube. I can't do that.
It was in the contract you signed. You signed that contract. Start watching. I'm going to be right here watching as you watch every video on the platform. Get started. It's a long list.
This is fucked up, man. All right, let's get started.
Yeah, how the fuck I start this? I'ma kill this game. I'ma kick your carcass. Home by that, been by them things. Do you ready when I fuck with the realest? I'm probably been ripping this.
That was hard. If that went on for 1 second longer, it would have been over. If I laugh, I lose my contract with Susan.
Remember, Dinkbot, if you laugh at any of our creators' videos, you lose the contract and will automatically be banned from the platform.
I think we've seen this fish. Make sure that gets up on YouTube. I gotta see what this is. I don't know what this means. Is he playing football? Hashtag what? Hashtag hmm? What are we gonna do now? I've developed like 2 bits and that one went nowhere. We did 1 bit for 2 hours, 1 bit for 5 minutes. I don't like that was too, it was boring. Okay, maybe what you do is type in, like, you know, hello. Yeah, okay. Oh, this is captivating.
I'm great. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm happy. I'm wonderful today. How
you have to keep watching, Dinkbot. You have to keep watching. That's the only thing you can do.
Hello.
Hello. How are you? Hello. How are you? Hello. How are you?
I'm great.
I'm great.
I'm fine.
I'm fine. I'm okay.
I'm happy.
I'm wonderful today.
Have you watched this one?
I've watched every video on the platform. That's what being the CEO entails.
Yeah, she's not only seen every video, she's memorized all of them. Oh, I love these kids, bro. You just know there's some weird power dynamics in this choir, man. One of those kids is like bullying one of the others. Susan could get it. I wish I could sing along. I don't know Hebrew. Susan gets 30. Susan, this one's a real banger. You feel like dancing? I kind of feel like dancing.
I would love to dance to this song. I love this music. Ooh! Yeah! Ooh! Galay, galay, galay! Check this move out. Hey! I'm gonna still keep dancing. I'm not ready to stop. Watch this. I'm gonna go over here. I'm jumping. I just jumped. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Don't suffer in silence.
Let me... Let me rewind a couple frames and see if anybody else can sort of... What's going on there? What's that about? What is... Something's wrong there, right?
Hello and welcome, freshman. I am Doc...
I'm sold. Why was she not already on SNL? I got this thing is kind of freaking me out. I'm not gonna lie. Can you believe I had to write this down? The Susan thing? I had to write that down. Can you believe that? Hey, real quick, editing Dinkbot here with the post notes. I've put in a playlist in the description. You can find it on the channel too. It's got all the VODs. Because I'm streaming on YouTube now, I just put the VODs up right away. So if you're a VOD guy, that's where they'll be from now on. I just launched a Patreon. Check it out. It's pretty much the only way I'm making money off the channel right now. Until I get monetization, so check that out, please, and follow the Twitter. Thank you very much. Like, subscribe, thank you.